I got so many type of girls. Yeah. I'm from a whole different world. Yeah. I got my sand in the light. She remind me of a bird. Yeah. I always wanna be. Tastes a nut like a squirrel. Yeah. Drinking that pineapple juice. Yeah. I throw it up, never earn. My nickname on spending. I get the money, get that by the plenty. Once I go to style, it's a CK Benji. Now I got a yellow down on me. You can't get this style for free. Look at me, bad bitch on me. Yeah, my bitch rock off in T. Got a bitch look just like Eri. When Christian Dior on my feet. I would love a suit, that shit would be peace. That girl said she a vegan, but I swear that girl still know how to eat me. Why keep talking about leaving me? I ain't never been a DR, and I ain't never been to the Republic. On a long ass flight, can't get no sleep. Broke ass nigga can't talk to me. That's the reason why I play diamonds in my teeth. I get money for so long that I'm counting this paper in my dream. Everything I keep turning brulee, so your bitch pull up to make her cream. And you know I do this shit just for myself, but you know I do this shit just for my team. I will never call back if I hang up by me. Yeah, that mean it was all bad.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I usually don't do wig installs because I've never just been really confident in the way I install wigs, and because I didn't like feeling like I was giving somebody a tutorial on something that I really didn't know how to do that much. But I feel like these hair vlogs or hair diary series would be cool because it would just be you watching me install different synthetic wigs that come from my favorite beauty supply store. I feel like everybody should try a synthetic wig at least once. I think a lot of people misjudge synthetic wigs because they've always got a bad, but I'm just here to show the girls that you don't have to spend a lot of money to look cute. And yeah, this wig is from the brand Freetress. This is their Level Up HD front wig in the color FF gold brown and in the style Ariana. So this is what it looks like on her, and this is what it looks like on me. I think it's different and cute, and I like the body on it. And it won't tell me how long it is, but I'm 5'2", and I'm gonna show y'all how long it is on me. It's probably like, I don't know nothing about her that much, but it's probably like, what is it, 20, 28, 28, 20, I don't know, girl. I just know it's not 30 because I've had 30 inches and 30 inches has came to my butt crack. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give me a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to the channel to become a part of the Icy Gang because we are on the road to 500 subscribers. And I'm just so grateful that we have made it this far. I know it might not be a big accomplishment to many, but it is a big accomplishment to me because I have worked for every single subscriber that I have. I've been real deal taking YouTube very seriously, and so I'm very proud of where I am. Thank all 412 of you for subscribing, and hopefully we can get a couple more on board and give us to the road to 500, then on the road to 1k. So yeah, make sure that you guys stay safe, stay kind, do what makes you happy, put yourself first, make sure that you stay hydrated because it is hot, and I love you guys so much. Peace out, Icy Gang.